And very welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2! Heyjo together, of course! Good! Remove. Let's see. We get jewels, of course. And we get... I'm still wounded. So we will get another recruit here. And I still have only the grenades. Make weapons, build items.
You'd be surprised how big of a difference some of these things can make in combat, Commander. With a few supplies, I can manufacture anything we need in no time.
But I need more supplies, and I do need more alien alloy, which currently have zero. And I can't get a smoke or flashbang or anything. Okay. So I need to rely on my heavies. Jules, the Rangers, and I don't have any sniper. Okay, that's not good. So I need to approach this mission a little bit differently. But it should still be doable.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Okay, if it goes also wrong, I will abandon the mission.
Resistance operatives managed to hack into the advent network.
But for now,
access point in this area.
Let's just see if I can manage to win this. Give me just a second.
Something critical to the aliens' latest operation. We'll need to secure the area and hack the terminal before Advent has time to shut down the connections. Eliminate all hostiles with extreme prejudice. This is our chance to stop their progress.
I was really recording a lot today, and I don't want to miss something. Okay, so neutralize all enemy targets and steal schematics. Okay. 3, 2, 1, dropship has arrived. Still make sure to sign in as a soldier, please. Down in the comment section. In the description of the video you can find the mask I'm using. You can provide additional information, of course, as well. To make the soldier exactly look like you want to. And then we can rock the show. Okay, download. Oh, network shutdown 8 turns. 8 turns. You see this? That the game is bad to me again. When is it? Okay, there are windows. There are windows. But jumping down there seems to be okay. So we do this. Flynn, you go.
Designated coordinates.
Okay.
Our gremlins can attempt to access the Advent network from here. We might be able to hack their systems and get an advantage. But be careful. If they detect us, things will only get worse.
Okay, Jules, you got some good hacking skills. So let's see what you can hack there. With the gremlin. Okay. Small supply cache. I think that's a good chance. I think I will get this. Yeah, I will take the chance. It could go wrong. If it goes wrong, they get a boost. That's not good. But I think that's fine. That would be greedy, but that should be okay. Whew, close one! Okay. Whew, that was scary. That was really scary. But okay, we got some supply. Good start. Good start.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Oh, I don't know if the sensor turret is now deactivated or not, but it looks like that's the case. So that's not too bad. I can rotate on the right side to get into this building. now that the turret is gone, the sensor tower. And I think that's exactly what I will do here. Position. I am a bit scared. Ooh. I need to take myself more time, so let's take a step back. Okay, I can go down there. So far I'm still concealed. I would never jump down there. Seriously, never. That's so risky. But okay, if they feel it. So, right side. Let's go to the right side. That was the plan. Let's stay away from any explosives like this car, if possible. Okay, but currently that's not possible. Those civilians are annoying. I don't think I can get past them. I don't want to go on the left side because the map is so open here. So I will just go right here. I did hack that one, so this should be fine. And I need to step towards this car, sadly. So alien activity, nothing happened. Good. So now it's nothing here. I can go here, be safe. At least it says so. Still no advent troops.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Okay. And I'm still concealed. That's the thing. I'm still concealed. I am still concealed. So as long as they are just standing there and talking, and, oh, how was your evening? Oh yeah, I had fun. I banged your wife. So far is everything okay? Wait. Ah, you don't need to drag and hold your mouse wheel. You just need to click it to zoom out. You can't zoom in any further. The more you know, the more you know. So that seems okay. That's not good, but I can go here, and then I can go here. Okay, 7 turns left. If I can get into the building with staying in concealment, that would be really awesome. But I don't think that's how it works. But maybe we don't know. Maybe. I'm so glad I got the. The squad size upgrade, it really helps a lot.
I think I heard something.
Okay. Yeah, I hear a lot and I don't like it. Don't like it.
Hostile targets inside.
Okay, solid copy. I get it. Good.
Affirmative.
Oh, there is something. So I need to be very careful on how I do this. The problem is I have 2 ranger, so while concealment is good, the rangers need to get close to the enemy in order to kill them, and being a melee, mostly close ranged unit, that definitely is difficult, because I don't want to break concealment yet. I really don't want to. That's good.
And up gates.
Can I hack this with the gremlin? That would be awesome. If that would be possible, that would be awesome.
Headed there now.
Uh-oh. No, it's okay. I thought. Okay. It's making those noises, which is helpful. To consider, to bear in mind, do however, to whatever. I think I just go there, or do I go there? No, that's bad.
That's affirmative.
So I can't go there. I can't go there because I won't be in cover.
Moving to position.
Time's running short. Are they doing something? Currently not. Okay. So if they are not doing something, I can try. Oh, look at that! That's a really good position. I don't bring concealment, as it looks like.
Objective in range.
Okay. There
Commander,
is...
We have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Okay. There is the objective in range. So if I go there, maybe I can hack it. No. Okay. I can't get any closer with that. 77 and 6. Okay, that's good. That's really good. I think, well, they can move. If I go here, that's so risky. I can have a look, okay? That's concealment broke. That's concealment broke. I want to try to go over some edge to be able to see how it plays out. But the game is smart enough to notice, okay, you can go around, so you do go around. You see that? But here it doesn't work, here it does work. Okay, so I could go closer like here, but there I won't see anything. So that's not helpful. I have some... Oh, you know what? He can move. But he has good percentage already. I think I wait one more turn.
On overwatch. I'm on it.
See if they move. Oh. That flank. Okay. Oh, I think I made them. Damn it! Damn it. If they come closer, it's getting really dicey. I need to get into a better position. Okay, Jules, you go first of all. How do we move? Okay, then you go there. I need to rotate. And then you go there.
Ennemi repéré.
Okay, at least I see all those enemies. You know, it would be way worse if I would just get trapped. Like, really badly trapped. That would be way worse. Waivers.
Roger that.
Maybe I'm lucky and they go away. Or they take an alternative route. I don't know yet, but I need to take the chances. So I will break concealment here, that's not good. Okay. I won't break it here, so let's do that.
Got it, moving.
So risky, man, it's so risky. There is no cover whatsoever. You know, I could try to bust one of those guys down, but
order's confirmed on the move.
Then they would flank me from both sides, and that's not what I want.
Escape.
So, look, they are moving closer, and that's a Lancer and an Advent officer, and the Lancers are.
The Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
Yeah. I'm trying, okay? I'm trying. Jules. Can you? I don't know if that's good or not, what I'm doing here. So the door's open. Oh, I can't get there. I can't get in there. They see it. No, they see it. And I need to get up. How am I getting up there? Hello? Over the roof? How? Heh? How am I supposed to get up there? The laptop is floating up air. So I need to go here. Where are the stairs? There need to be some stairs. Back here! This is so undoable. Okay. Okay, I need... two turns. I have two turns more time. Okay. Two more turns.
Rolling.
That's not enough, I feel like. Two turns. Don't think two turns is enough. So this mission might be failed already. That's not good.
Solid copy.
I really don't know what to do here. I can't. No, that's not good if I... No. I really don't know. It's so bad. They won't move closer. And I'm still being concealed.
Double time.
I don't know. I really try, but it's not gonna work.
Schon unterwegs.
It's not working. They are moving closer. They are moving closer.
For the flanked enemy.
GG. Now I'm boned. What? Why? You are not even in cover. Why would you shoot? Don't do that. Evac. Pray to God no one dies. Pray to God. Please all pray to God no one dies. Pray.
First, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control.
You're dead.
Protest.
You're so
you
dead.
Don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
You're so dead. You are so dead. Okay, how long does it take to call the Sky Ranger? Place evac zone.
Evac now.
I'm not gonna do this. No. Then we failed this mission. Okay, whatsoever. But I really don't care. If we fail this mission, okay.
Moving
then
to position.
Good. Okay. But I don't wanna lose any soldiers here. I can't salvage this situation. No chance. So mission failed, it's okay. I wanted to because the benefits from this mission would have been so awesome.
Already there.
But no, not with eight turns time, and then you get this flank. No chance. No chance. And then you need to go into this building right here, back there, up the stairs to this computer, while you started back here somewhere? What? That's like where did we start? Somewhere here, I guess. I don't know. And that was no good, no. That was not good. Not a very good mission. Sorry. Undoable. In my opinion. It was undoable. But at least no one dies, so I'm fine.
Bind on my back.
Evac.
Let's go.
Evac. Evac. Mission failed, but no one died. So I count that as a success.
Firebrand returning to base.
Yep.
Commander, we failed in our mission. We'll need to review our tactics.
If you... You see, I failed. Okay. But this mission was not doable. It said easy, but come on. 2 sectoys, a commander, a lancer, and 2 advent guys, soldiers. And then you don't have time. And I did move fast and forward, so I couldn't have done it really faster. I think if I wouldn't have gone straight through immediately out of concealment and take a bad fight, there was no way to sneak into this house, get upstairs, back there, and no way. No way. That mission was meant to be lost. So, it's okay. It's sad, but it's okay. No one died. Jules is gravely wounded, thank you. You got some supply. What low supplies? You just got some. Ah, whatsoever. Okay, where are we? Because I need to heal up fast. Dark event complete. That's not good. Okay.
Setting course for Mexico.
Heal faster. Okay. So, if we heal faster... Do we really heal faster? Research, engineering, armory. It was 13 days. Now it's 9 days. I will stay 6 days here, even though there are supplies. But I need some good soldiers.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Okay, we have read that already as well, I think. Resistance radio, resistant comms. Okay. Alien biotech, Gauss weapons.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Commander, we can now work to establish contact with local
resistance groups. Okay, we could make contact,
out of regions around the
region. But I will need some more intel to make contact, time.
We'll scan the target region for the operative signal.
So we don't have supply to build anything, so we just clear more alien debris. And that's it. And then we wait until I am back up again. I'm back, so that's good. Now we can get the supply, hopefully, and then make contact. And then let's see.
Commander, we just got word that the resistance hit an advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
Okay, so we don't get the crests here, it's fine. Or the chests, or however it's called, screw it. And we make this raid mission. Yes. Still wounded. Let's try it! If it doesn't work, evac, bye bye. At least calling an evac doesn't cost a turn. And you can't get there, so it's okay. Let's see what we can manage to do here, and after that I'm done for today. I hope no one dies.
Disabled an advent transport near here, and they've left the gear for us to seize. We expect the aliens are going to move to recover the transport, but it's worth the risk to investigate. We'll need to secure the site, eliminate any hostile resistance.
It could get really difficult. It really could get difficult here. Because of the dark event, we didn't manage to kill or prevent. 3-1, dropship has arrived. Are we concealed?
Menace 1-5, the disabled advent convoy is just ahead. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Okay, that's the convoy. We are concealed currently.
Heading out.
So I can take my moves. There's no timer in this mission. So I should be able to get that. Why is the increased detection? Detection rate of enemy units is increased. Okay. Wait, what? Wait, what? What? Why? Okay, but I still should see if they are near me, right?
Verstanden. Bin unterwegs. Rolling.
So far I don't see anything. At least we now know for sure if you're flanked and concealed and you get flanked by an opponent, concealment will break. Now we know that for sure. And no one died for us to gain that knowledge. So that's something, I would say.
Und los geht's. Feindliche Gruppe entdeckt.
Mm-hmm. That's... Hello? Oh wow, they can see really far. Okay. Okay. Then I shouldn't rush too far. To be honest, they shouldn't rush too far.
Moving on.
It is more difficult, yes. But let's see. Okay, they're moving around. What was that sound? It didn't sound good. I would say that's a position. Oh, that's a position I should take. As long as they don't flank me. Whoa, did I break concealment now? No. Because I heard something, I was like, whoa, that's not good.
Verstanden. Rück ab. On my way.
So I tried to set up a flank, or a trap rather, and let's see how that goes. They can see me here.
Heading there now.
So, cover is good. We all love to be in cover. I don't know if I will get flanked or not. I don't see far. And I hardly can put anyone on Overwatch, so I just go here now. Overwatch, Overwatch, pistol, Overwatch, and Overwatch. So maybe they move. Okay, they move back. This car already is exploded. And I don't see them now anymore. Oh, that's not good. Because now, if I don't see them, I don't know when they see me. That's not good. But I can scout a little bit here. Is this the end of the map? Yes, okay.
Closing on target position now.
Okay. Now he sees them. And now I get the visual again. That's good. So I can position Connor there. I can position Aatrox there.
Schon unterwegs.
Overwatch. I can go here. That's quite far forward, so I think I will take the chance. That would be awesome. That would be so awesome. Okay, move. We do it. They don't see me. Overwatch. Overwatch. And if they don't flank him, which they shouldn't, okay, then it's looking really good. Because now I can get a good shot, 94%, 50 crit, that's awesome. I can most likely kill that one. And I have those two left to strike, so this ends the turn. Would end the turn as well. Okay. So I take the 94% hit chance. 94%. With 50 crit. Okay. At least we got some damage.
They're on to us.
Hold on.
So. And now they think they are safe, but let me tell you, they are not. I don't know if that's good or not.
Position
I get a little bit closer. Hmm. That's good, that's awesome! Look at that move!
Without the introduction of human DNA,
these creatures once operated. Yeah, look at that move! Two Lancer and that. Okay, I'm boned. I'm so boned. And I can't. I'm so boned. Oh, XCOM 2, why? They will rush towards me. They will strike with their swords. And they will definitely kill me. And I don't even flank this one. So they are, of course, perfectly spread out. Okay, that's a hit I might take. That's damage on all of those guys. But I feel that's not enough. 88 slash. So Flynn would act as a decoy, basically. Well, I throw grenade here to kill that one. Kill that one with a grenade. Kill those two with a grenade. Act as a decoy.
Mach dich bereit für eine Überraschung.
That's the only move I can think of with which I might be able to deal some damage here. I don't know. Other than that, it's not looking good. Three damage. I could. No! Misclick! I wanted to go. I can't throw that far, can I? No, of course not. That misclick might cost me the game. I didn't want to misclick. I really didn't want to. So now I need to kill him, that one, and with the grenade that one. And hope for the best. That's so bad. It's so bad.
Get ready for surprise!
He has no cover. Connor, you might die. Except if they go for the decoy, for Flynn. I really don't need Flynn now. That's the only good thing about those red dudes. He gets pulled and strangled, which deals damage, and he's bound, and that one is... Okay. He can breathe. For now. Shortly. But we don't have much time. Okay. So, 100% hit chance, 5 to 7 damage, that's good, we go for that. We need to. Even though it's super risky, but we need to. Okay. We simply had to do that. 100% hit chance, go for it. Okay. Well done there.
Hostile neutralized. Moving to
so flanking
position.
That one, hopefully. 72% hit chance. Ah, look at that, okay. Aatrox might get the kill here. But let's see if Connor can hit first. So Aatrox can go on Overwatch. And I can go on Overwatch. Okay, and then let's calm down a bit. We killed quite a lot so far, which is good. But there might be more.
Come get some.
Okay. There might be way more on the way. Okay, let you check here first. Okay. If that path is clear.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
Uh-huh. Good! I would say I rush towards
okay,
that location. And Aatrox and Connor, you back me up. Somehow.
Getting it done.
That car should not be able to explode, so... Using that as cover should be fine. I hope that works. I really hope that works. Please. Okay. Yeah, that was nothing. That was nothing. A Lancer. And maybe another commander. Oh my goodness. Oh, why so many? Come on, hit! Nice! Okay game, I get what you done there. Okay, nice. The problem is, there's still way too much stuff to consider. 59% hit chance. Low cover. If I could load a low cover, then I would have almost 80% hit chance. But I don't know how I get this. Here's half cover. If he survives, then I'm boned. Especially because that's a Lancer. The Lancer wants to get closer. That's one thing I know for sure. But I could go here.
Okay.
It's risky, but I don't see much. Can't you throw? Yes, you can. Come on, you can. Almost. Okay, he can't really. Sadly. And Connor should be unable to do so as well.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Yeah, no way. The Lancer has a weapon, but hardly use it. So here I might be safe. Here I might get killed. I could... Is there a position? I would have cover here. Well, I don't know. I really don't know. I could go for that. It could work out. But it could also be my the death. 59%. Or I go into Overwatch. Because no one currently, except Cube Crasher, is seeing that one. I think he can move like 8 tiles, so up to here. Take a shot. So Aatrox would need to... Is there anywhere high cover? What's with the windows? Maybe Aatrox needs to get up here. He has no cover. Or into the house. Like there.
Verstanden, bin unterwegs.
So, okay, so that's what I try. I try Overwatch. I could try 60%, it could work, but I think I go into Overwatch. Then I go here.
Moving to position.
And hunker down. No, maybe? Overwatch or hunker down? Overwatch. Just in case, it could happen anything. Anything could happen. Then one more Overwatch. And Cube Crasher. If you go here, you're still in high cover. But maybe. And Overwatch. Okay, 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 come on. Okay. That was good. That was good. More. We need more. What are you doing? Please. Okay, panic. Please don't go out of cover. Okay, that positioning is good. If you can kill him, but it's okay. It is okay. There is still the Lancer. The Lancer has a lot of mobility, but shouldn't be able. Wow. But shouldn't be able to get a kill. I hope so. No, he's just slowly getting for and Overwatch. So he has a weapon. He will use it. Overwatch. But I do have the grenade. Which I can use. And I will use the grenade. Okay, okay. Ah, oh, please, please. Overwatch removed. Yes. Cover blown up. Let's get a kill here. Nice! And we get some loot!
Target neutralized.
That's really good. Some Illyrium cores, very good. The black market might use some of them. Promotion. If you want to be a ranger, Flynn is free and he gets the promotions. He's good, so you know what to do.
Verstanden. Rücke aus.
High cover? He doesn't have high cover. Oh, he has. LOL. Oh, 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 oh. No, I'm not gonna take the risk. Connor, that's your job. Launch the grenade, save Flynn, and we're good to go. Okay, I should have maybe taken the shot with me first, just to make sure I don't hit, but it's okay. Are we done? Please, let's please.
Status confirmed. All hostiles
Thank
are down
God.
In the area.
Two wounded.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yes. Okay, and now I'm done. I'm so done with XCOM 2 today. I'm so done. This is just too much to bear. How can anyone play this every day? On commander difficulty. I don't know. But well done, guys. I wanted to abandon. But somehow, with a lot of luck as well, we managed to stay through. Okay, so far no casualties, and that's good. Woo! Wow. And there we go. And we are back home. I'm still recording, but I think the HDD will be full soon. Yeah, gravely wounded. Lawrence. Oh, Lawrence, not Flynn. Okay, my bad. So he will be the Phantom, I think. So a bit diversity is important. I get Lightning Hands or Deadeye. Take a shot with a small aim penalty for a significant damage boost, or fire a pistol at a target. This attack does not cost an action. The thing is, while Deadeye seems to be really good, I would need way more aim. So that's, if I have more aim, later on that gets good. 3 turns cooldown. So maybe I go with Lightning Hands, but I wanna be a sniper, but so far Lightning Hands, I can't shoot the pistol, and later on the pistol might deal good damage. And that if I don't hit, the damage doesn't do anything for me, so I will go with Lightning Hands here, if I might be able to get it. Hello? Okay, I can't click it, so it's bugged for now. Connor, you get the Shredder. Yes. Okay, we got Illyrium Core, we got supplies, Illyrium Crystal, Alien Alloy, Sectoid Core. That was Command, so good!
The ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers.
That was so good.
As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
Additional customization options are available for our new promoted veteran soldiers. Okay, so promote soldier. Can I now get the? Okay, I get now the Lightning Hands instead of the Deadeye. Then the combat sims. HP. No, I don't need HP and I don't need speed. Personal combat weapon upgrade. Clip size, free reloads. Oh, free reloads is good, yeah, okay. But we do have some advanced customized stuff. So what's that? Crops? Face paint? Left arm tattoo? Right arm tattoo? Tattoo color? Scars? Armor pattern? Oh, look at that. Tiger, of course. Wait, that's Tiger? That doesn't look like Tiger. Okay, wild. It has nothing to do with Tiger. That looks bad. That really looks bad. So I have torso 0 is and legs. Legs 1. If I go with Tiger? What's with Wild? Let's go with Wild instead, because Tiger looks not like Tiger at all. Tigers don't have spots as I know, as far as I know. Tattoo color. Oh yeah, let's see if I can get a nice face paint. Nope, I cannot. Left arm tattoo. Where is it? You don't see. Oh, left arm. That's the left arm. Shadow Wolf. No, I think I don't want to have a tattoo. That's okay. Whatsoever. But it could be blue. Huh. Okay, let's check. Whoa! That looks weird. XCOM sleeve. Yeah, why not? Let's stick with that for a while. Okay. Good. Now we can go to the engineering and build items. A flashbang and a medkit. They are important. But I can get. Oh. I need more supplies for that one. And the pistol is good, but. Okay, let's get a pistol. Oh wait, is this a, is it, does it mean?
I got a report of some creaking down by the aft lift yesterday. I just hope it's not metal fatigue.
Oh, I do, everyone has a mag pistol now. Okay, so I do have the pistol already. So Jules should have the pistol as well, right? Auto loader, free reloads. Assault rifle, gremlin. Oh, here's the gremlin. Okay. Oh, the pistol is true. The pistol is only for me. Other guys don't have a pistol. That was questionable.
I am still hard at work on the current research priority,
okay.
Commander.
One day left to clear the debris. So we wait this one. Black market. Wait. I wanna have
Avengers
the supply up there. Then we go to the black market. You see, I wanted to end this episode 10 minutes ago and I'm still recording. That's how good this game is. Okay, carry on. Wait, no. Don't just carry on. Can I build a facility? Power relay. Well, first I need the Advanced Warfare Center. I think I will excavate that one now. Takes 10 days, I think. 10 days, yes. Okay.
Commander,
We've received word that the aliens have completed a facility devoted to their work on the Avatar project. If we can establish contact with the local resistance forces in this region, we can make a move on that facility and destroy it to set back the aliens' operation.
Can we... Mission locked. We would get supplies. Yes, but... There we have resources. So... black market. And then make contact? I don't know. Do we have anything they have? I mean, I don't have much so many supplies. No, let's make contact first. Let's make contact first. I think that's more important now. Cell comes out of
hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region. Commander, using intel collected so far, we've managed to locate a resistance cell
Jules is back.
Out of this region.
And you know what?
Some time to scan for their exact position, though.
I will end this episode right now, right here. I will just have a look once
new
more
orders,
in the engineering.
Commander?
For the weapons, magnetic rifle. The shotgun needs two engineers, yeah. There we go. And then we have, they don't have any supply. I wanna know what's the difference. Jules. Loadout. You got the magnetic rifle. It has a bit more damage. Okay, that's good. That's really helpful. I can't upgrade the Gremlin currently. Weapon upgrade. Two slots, okay. Clip size. I think four shots is good with Jules. I think Connor with the... Yeah, Connor needs the... magazine. Okay. And now I end this here. Save and exit. Good. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. That was a very long recording. I wish you, as always, a very nice day and good.